clear. Gardner strikes back first. Up a hit for Matthews, and quickly back to the attack. Connor Brown fires it toward the net, scores! It redirected on the shot by Brown, and the Leafs restore their two-goal lead.
Connor Brown has really started to produce here for the Maple Leafs. He played 20 minutes in the last game against Montreal after Gauthier was kicked out for the fight. It looks like this puck either goes off McDonough or goes, oh yeah, it's off of Ryan McDonough's stick. It's going wide of the net. You see Lundqvist turn back and look at him. McDonough doesn't even really see this. He's trying to play Matthews. He puts his stick down. That'll be Connor Brown's 10th